cost a lot of money and they don't have much detail. And they, the minute they dry, they just disintegrate. But these, all this stuff has boat epoxy on it. So, so then that makes it, you know, durable.
Yeah. I don't know. I like, is this one the one from Duluth?
No, this is from Pilar.
Oh, Pilar.
Yeah.